Hey you guys, so welcome back to my channel. I'm about to do another reaction video to the city one of the city girl one of the one new song on the city girl new project new album they just put out.
Child, I know what was going on, child. My speech was all over the place. But anyway,
what's the name of the song? Flashly.
Try that damn name was kicking my butt, bitch.
But I'm gonna put the knee up. But anyway, so it's City Girls featuring Kim Petras. I think that's how you pronounce her name. So I haven't listened to that song, but I fuck with JT. Well, I do fuck with the City Girls, but I fuck with JT heavy. So I want to see what JT got to say on here. I did listen to the little snippet they released. So, sorry. Yo, my logo thing keep freaking dropping down. Like every time I got the little vision, you know, I got my little vision. Oh, I shouldn't be saying that. Stop talking. Anyway, so yeah, I'm about to do this reaction video to. Let me put this out. This my problem right there. I be trying to do videos, smoke at the tea time, losing track. So, back to the video. So, reaction, City Girls, featuring Kim Petras. I would say Fleshly. You know, I got accents, so sometimes the words don't be coming out right. So bear with me. I'm sorry if I'm messing up the name of the song, but I'm gonna have it up, and once I hear the pronunciation, you know, I'm gonna get it together. But right now, as you can see, my words is all over the place. So let's get into the video. Like, let me stop doing all that mumbling, cackling.
Real blue team, keep it twisted.
A fucking career shirt. Alright. So I guess it's like a pop rap record. Cause ain't Kim Petras like a pop artist. And the City Girls, they rap. So I guess it's like a. Anyway, let me say, let's get into this. And I'm so, no shade, shout out to Kim. And I'm so, shout out to Tigress too. I'm happy how, you know, they keep, you know, involving her. And that's great. Because for a long time, people like, you know. But anyway, let's get into it.
Flashly.
Hold on, I gotta take a beat because I wasn't paying attention. What she said? Switch back. See, if sometimes I'm not going front, sometimes I don't be knowing who is who. Like, sometimes I don't be knowing if that's JT or Miami. I have to, like, play it back. And sometimes I gotta like the, you know, the song to keep going up. Cause right now I don't even know if this is JT or Miami, but.
Listen.
Where's JT?
I like when Miami do this.
No shit, Kim Petras, she did her thing. The City Girls did their thing too, but hold on. Let me take it back to JT part, because now I can really get into it. Like I said, I don't be knowing, because they be selling a light. But now I know that JT went first. So let me play this back and get into JT part. Because no shade, that's who I came for. I mean, shout out to Kim Petras, but I really came for JT. I'm not about to see him play. So, let me see. Alright, let me switch it to something. On my phone, wearing so much diamonds, looking like a ball. Walk into my closet, you think it was a mall. Got more than one, two. Louis and Gucci like three, four. Prada, Mary, call me like five, six. Designers, I just mix them up, throw them in the Bentley truck. I don't really give a fuck at all. I don't even look at the price tag. In a different fit every night, and I illuminate like a light, yeah. Know these chrome hearts don't fall off. I got Cartier on call, y'all. Lit up like a disco ball. One more time. What, JT? But, no shade. It's a pop record, so I don't expect her to be all, you know, JT to go crazy. So, I'll fuck with JT, so I can't even rate her. But I think it was a good record. They did their thing. So, yeah. I don't usually do the City Girls, but I fuck with JT. Like, so, I hate to do a reaction. as y'all can see. So it's the talk to be nice for me. Like even the key Petras part is so catchy. I can see it doing good on TikTok. Cause TikTok be having everybody and their mom on there. So I can see that little Kim Petras part. I can see this shit taking over. It all depends on how they push this record, but see, I'm not gonna lie, Young Miami, she did her thing on here too. But I'm not a fan, so it's hard. I fuck with her music, but I'm not a fan of her. So it's like, she be doing her thing sometimes. Some records, she be going hard, and some records, she don't. No shit, just how sometimes JT, sometimes she be going hard in some records and sometimes she don't. Like for this one, no shade, I feel like Young Miami, she kinda, no shade. I just match my lap up with my nails. I don't do it if it gone sale. I'm not going for her, but she, Young Miami, I'm gonna give it to her. She did her thing on here. I ain't want to admit it, but you have to give her her flowers. And she deserves it. That's my part right there. My light's too bright, can't get turned off. She hit it. The motherfucker be trying to turn your shit off. Just because they're not in a good mood and they see you happy, smiling, just, you know, doing your thing. So, yeah, like I said, JT part is catchy, but Young Miami is some shit you can get out of here. You know, some little catchy, you know. Catchy. Talk to me nice for me. I like how they went back and forth. That's cute. I guess that's like her little thing right there, like the little thun thun thun. Cause even the other thing too, she was doing it. But shout out to Kim Petras. And shout out to the City Girls, and you know, they're doing a big one. But if I had to rate like the whole song, probably like an 8 out of 10. An 8 out of 10. But if I realize it's like supposed to be like a pop slash rock pop record or whatever, I would give it a 10. Because I do like the little catchy, you know, little shade. Kim Petras, she did her thing. I don't want to put no label on her, but no shade. If she was like dark skinned, bitch, I mean, you know, she doing her thing. I'm shout out to her, I fuck with her, you know. But I just a whole different topic, but fuck with this channel, you know, like this video, you know. Subscribe to the channel, you know. Do what you gotta do. I gotta go. I gots to go.